Great. School.
Good morning, friends. It is Valentine's Day. I thought that I'd take you along on what I'm doing today. No boo for me, but that doesn't mean that we can't celebrate a day full of love. So, wait, oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. How did I not see this like right when I woke up? Somebody left me a little gift and chocolates and flowers. Wait, maybe one of my roommates did this? Oh, wait, it's from me. Yes, I'm that extra. I find Valentine's Day to be very centered around the wrong idea of love. I think that Valentine's Day is like a day where you just celebrate love in general, not necessarily romantic love. I have had 20 Valentine's days where I have not had a Valentine, and I would be really sad about it when I was younger. But honestly, like, I'm really almost grateful for that, because now I see the holiday as something that doesn't need to be sad or, you know, lonely if you don't have a significant other to celebrate it with. I think that it's a day to celebrate love for your friends and your family and yourself, which is why I got myself some little presents and some flowers and some chocolate. I'm just gonna try to focus and emphasize the fact that the day doesn't have to be about romantic love. It can really just be about love for other people and yourself. Now, plot twist, I actually do have a date today.
Doesn't have to be about romantic love.
But I do really want to emphasize the fact that, like, it doesn't have to be about that. This date was more of just a coincidence. It wasn't in the original agenda, but it happened, so I'm letting, giving the universe what it's due. But yeah, so here's my Valentine's Day. Hope you enjoy.
Oh, my roommate left me a little Valentine and some M&Ms.
So last night I stayed up a little bit and tried decorating. I also made cookies like before I left for practice. And we have like this art wall up in our living room. So I just put like some little colorful hearts all sparsed out in between them. And then we already had like this banner and that banner hanging up actually, but I added like the balloons to the side. And then I made this little balloon heart with some Valentines for them. I don't think that they realize yet that it actually has like Valentine's Day stuff written on the inside. But I'll tell them when they get home. And then I even made one for me because, you know, you gotta have that self-love. That's just the Pinterest mom coming out in me. Now I'm gonna make some cinnamon rolls for when my roommates get back home and for maybe like a little snack. Then I actually have to start getting ready for my date. Still in shock that that's happening. I'm really struggling with this. I'm gonna wash some dishes. Most of them aren't mine, but one of the best gifts that you can give somebody is doing their dishes. So happy Valentine's Day to my roommates. Emily's home. Yay, happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Now we're gonna eat the cinnamon roll. So I just got back from my date. It was a really good time. We had like coffee and just talked for a while. And now I am having my third cinnamon roll of the day. We call that self-love. Now I'm just waiting for my little to come pick me up. She's throwing like a cute little Valentine's Day party tonight at her apartment. So I'm gonna go help her pick out some decorations and stuff because I'm a Pinterest mom. I'm gonna go help her pick out some stuff and then maybe help her decorate a little bit. And then my friend Michelle from studying abroad, you'll see her a lot in my Cyprus video actually, which is where I studied abroad. She's coming.
Hello friends. So I stay not
making transitions in between the events that I do when I'm filming. So here we are again. Hello, future Katie talking here. So essentially what went down is after my date, my little came and picked me up and we went to go pick up decorations for her party. And then Michelle texted me and essentially she was going to be a lot earlier than we originally thought that she was going to be. My little just dropped me off at home and then right away, essentially, Michelle showed up. So as soon as she got there, we like, you know, said hi, it was really exciting. And then we went to Solvang, which is like a 30-minute drive, which is where you will see these lovely clips of us feeding ostriches. So here's that.
Don't they look like a giraffe buck a turkey?
Can I help you? He's like biting or nothing. Or she. Oh, we shot. Oh, hello. Hello, I've been chosen. Oh.
Why is someone so sad?
So we had a really fun time in Ostrich Land in Solvang. I didn't get many clips of us walking around the town, but it's super cute. And then afterwards, we met up with our friend Sophia, who's also in my Study Abroad Cyprus video. And we went to go see the Rocky Horror Picture Show, which was so much fun. And so I have like a little clip of that whole experience because you can't record a whole lot of it. So I recorded a little clip of us waiting in line, so here's that. Overall, I had an amazing Valentine's Day. It was a lot of fun. It was so great seeing Michelle and Sophia. We had a really fun time, and it was a really great way for me to be able to appreciate the love that I have for my friends. It was just a really fun time, so I had a great Valentine's Day. I'm gonna be uploading this much later than Valentine's Day, but I hope that you also had a great one as well. I hope to see you in the future and that you were able to maybe draw some more positive outlooks on Valentine's Day from this video. So anyways, I hope to see y'all again soon. Love your friends, love your family, and love yourself. Yeah, so I'll see y'all next time.